Students at Westchester University will not return to the classroom anytime soon. The school announced today that students will continue remote learning through the spring semester. All winter and fall sports have also been canceled. School leaders say that they are taking extra precautions because of a growing number of COVID-19 cases and an expected spike this winter.